I'm sure by now that you've heard about Kotlin. Although it's been around for a while, Google are now heavily invested in it and really heavily promoting it for Android app development. Consequently, opportunities for developers experienced in Kotlin are already on the rise, and just like Swift for iOS, it's highly likely that Kotlin will become the mainstream language for Android app development very soon. But of course, Kotlin also works anywhere a Java virtual machine works, and that's pretty well all modern operating systems. So as a developer, it's essential that you add Kotlin development experience to your resume. So how does a Java developer get up to speed with Kotlin in the quickest amount of time? Well, this course was created to answer that very question. So I'm Tim Pachalka, the founder of the Learn Programming Academy, and your instructor in this course is Sarah Ettritch, who is an expert Java and Kotlin developer with many years of software development experience. So Sarah's put together a comprehensive course on Kotlin that'll teach Java developers how to get up to speed with Kotlin very fast. The course includes over 15 hours of videos showing you how to use Kotlin, and more importantly, how to do in Kotlin what you're used to doing in Java. So it's a great way to get up to speed with Kotlin fast. Do you want to convert Java code to Kotlin or vice versa? Well, this course will show you how to do just that. So the opportunities for developers with Kotlin experience is on the rise, and it's really vital that you learn Kotlin because it really is about to, or really set to, explode. So if you're ready to expand your career options, this is the course for you. Click the Take This Course button now to get started.